All right, you good? I'm good, whatever.
I'm good to go.
All right, cool. Yep. All right, good luck again.
Good luck. Yep.
Fire off. There you go.
Oh, you're first. I went second.
Oh, you're right. Oh, sorry, sorry. Okay. Yep. Let me redeploy these.
Just for continuity's sake, if it doesn't roll in the bin, I'm like, it's a
end of story, no matter what side I roll on.
Okay. Oh, we got the same.
We got the same trade. So yeah, well, I want the same thing so I can do that.
Yep. Right. So, that's the only way I held myself. If I didn't, count it, I can't.
Okay. So same trade.
Okay.
I just like cut my hand off.
I cut your hand.
So one unit has metal slabs, and one unit has dirt.
Yeah, and one is the has the orange dress kilt things, okay. And the other one has green.
Okay.
Yep.
And no Gerlach, right?
AD. No Gerlach. And this guy is AD. All right, all you.
She can stay down, it's fine.
You don't need her. Not a big deal, right?
It's overrated.
She's no good.
Uh-huh.
Overrated. All right, do you have any AD?
Nope.
All right, cool. I'm just going to get started then.
Fire away.
All right. Awesome. Good luck again.
Good luck, sir.
Yep, cool. So Gatsby is going to keep all of his focus.
Sure.
He's going to spend two to put Skaven Touch on the Blood Witches. They ignore concealment anyways, right?
You got it.
Yep.
Yeah.
What?
Oh, I'm on a hill.
Can I see?
You can always see. Oh, I can always see. Yeah,
of course. I'm going to put it on them anyways. Ashen Veil. Move is 6. Move 3. 4, 5, 6. It's right here. And I'll camp on 3. He's done. So Texas Raiders are going to go, they're just going to run.
Okay.
They got 14 inches.
These guys are going to run? Okay.
So... this guy's gonna go. He's gonna move a 6.
Okay.
He's within, so he's gonna take his other 6 sure. movement. We'll end right there, like so. Yep. The student's gonna go. They're gonna run. These guys are going to run. They're not going to mini feet.
Okay.
This is 9. So 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. It's right there. This guy's gonna run. It's there. Saxon's gonna go. Give them Pathfinder. They're gonna run.
Okay.
Derek Rafe is going to go right here. Beyond Death.
Yep.
For what it's worth. He's going to try to light Cav through here. I'll see if he can fit. He's good?
He's good.
Yep. So he'll stop right there. And this unit is going to run. So he's going 2 to here. So he has 8 left. So go 4.
Okay.
That. This guy is going to go 4 to here. He can go 2 left right there. And these guys are also just going to run. 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. I'm just telling you, so. All right, that's me.
Okay. And you did not Ashen Veil?
No, I did Ashen Veil.
Okay.
Ashen Veil and then Skaven Touch on the Blood Witches.
Got it.
No worries.
Give one to the Arknode. 6 to Lich.
Yep.
That's 6 on these guys, right?
Yep.
And if you kill living models, you make more?
Yep.
Yeah. Speed 7?
Speed 7. Black Bane's mat 7, for what it's worth.
Okay.
She's out of my line of sight.
Alright, start off with the Night Ratchet's gonna run.
Yep.
14 inches. Up to here.
Yep.
He's done. The speed 6, mobility takes him to 8,
yep.
So 11 and a half is the threat.
Okay.
Only living models for the
only
bloodthirst.
Only living get the plus 2, yep.
Okay.
I move 9. I have
okay. Cab are gonna go. They're gonna run.
Okay.
Also, I'm gonna cast freezing grip on the net.
Another one. Yep.
This
one. Yep. Right there. He's still in your pocket. No, you're good.
Okay. So I'm just gonna
Spurlock for all go.
Yep.
Go 5. Silent touch.
Yep. Sounds good.
Gonna.
Sorcerer will use her first gunshot on.
Yep. 7 on the hill.
Gonna run with. Bane Thralls?
Mm hmm.
Yeah, you're 6, right?
Yep.
I mean, that might be a 5. Yeah, 5. Yep. That's 8. Yep. Top 12? Yep. R14?
5 minus 2?
Yep.
So, 9
to 2. You don't have any health
points. Alright.
0.
Alright. Good. She has a move 9.
Move 9. Charge
12.
I get this out of the way.
Yeah, sure.
How? Range.
Nis are going to activate.
Mm-hmm.
They'll run.
Okay.
Second shot into chicken. Yep. She has. Where's the chicken? Okay, gotcha. Perfect. I didn't know that you did that.
Oh, yeah. Sorry. Beautiful. I tried to say Reinhold gives up.
Gotcha.
So hits.
Yep. Thank you. What you got?
7 to 1.
Tartarus is going to run.
Yep.
Right here.
4. All movement.
4?
Yep.
Well, Hex Blast, Bone Shaker. Those are two nukes, right?
Yep.
Okay. And right, the only arc known is Vociferon?
Yeah.
Yep.
Okay. Roman Bane Knight?
Super fun. Yeah.
We can stop doing that. Yep.
Iris. Tripping over myself already.
Yep.
That's with him.
Yep.
Lich, who's on 6.
Yep.
Block of 8. Moves up.
Yep, sounds good.
Yep. I'll choose the 2-3
name. Under control.
Yep.
Spin 3.
Okay, sounds good.
Breath of Corruption.
Yep.
That guy there.
Him?
No, the one right
him.
In the middle
sure.
There.
Sure, yeah. Yep.
So, 8 inches.
Yep, you got it.
Defense 13?
Defense 13.
Roll it straight.
Yep.
6.
Yep, sounds good.
Hit with an 8.
Yep.
So
3 inch AoE, right? And it gets all 3 of them, and it's POW 12,
POW 12
so they
all die.
I'm just going to take these 3.
Sounds good.
Yep. And I'll promote her.
Toss the second one.
Yep, sounds good.
Here?
Yep. Him, right?
Yep.
Okay.
That is correct.
6 again?
Yep.
Miss?
Yep.
Do you have a blast template?
Yeah, I do.
It's actually right there.
Okay.
Yellow
so
will be in directions?
Him. Yep.
2 inches to the 3?
2 inches to the 3, okay. I have a 2. So on
go
him,
off him.
2 inches to the 3. So right there.
Sounds good.
Yep.
So it should just get hurt?
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep. And then
so
can't, objective can't be armed, but yeah.
Yep.
Yep.
Mind if I just lift it?
Yeah, that's
just
fine.
Do it this way.
Yep. This is effigy, by the way. I don't know what you have.
Perfect. I have Arcane Wonder.
Okay, cool. All
right. Yep. Knock your model. Yep. Oh, no. Over to you.
All right, cool. Seven, let's see.
You'll remember it for next. Yeah.
What magic weapons do you have? You have Caustic Mist and Gatsby Staff, and that's it, right?
You can cast spells.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, good to know. these are enter and, right? So as long as
that's correct.
Cool.
So.
Yep.
Oh, he's dead.
Yeah, sorry. Good point. All right. Keep Ashen Veil.
Yep.
Yeah, I'll keep both. So Skyven Touch on the Blood Witches, Ashen Veil on the Raiders for two. He's going to keep the rest, no allocation there. This goes away. You know, is there a kill box in this scenario?
It is kill box.
It is kill box, okay. Mm-hmm. Gatsby is going to go first.
Yep.
He's going to move forward to right here. Mm-hmm. I think so. 5 right here. Just measuring control area.
Sure.
I think he's out. Those two are in, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. He is going to,
I'm going to do the thing that
awesome! 12. Yep, he's going to spend 3 for Carnage.
Sounds good.
Like so, and then he is just going to hang out. I'm gonna go with the Satixus Raiders now.
Yep.
They're gonna get the they're gonna power swell and then they get their run charge order. She'll charge him first. Going through him because he's incorporeal, like so.
Yep.
She'll charge the Bane right there. She'll also charge the Arc Node. She'll charge right there.
Mm-hmm.
Again, that main throw. I'm going to just turn it backwards. So
yeah, you're fine.
Cool. Okay. She'll run and.
Judge! Roll it! Judge! Purple.
Run and run. Alright, just going down the line. So that's 15 down to 13. They're sixes. They're going to combine.
Okay.
Yep. So needs 5. They're going to do Lacerator first. I think that will miss you.
Yep. Yep.
They're going to combine on their horns next.
I'll hit.
I'll hit, yep. Horns are
Howie.
8, 9, 10 with the combination.
All 4.
Yep. One extra for...
Powerful.
Yep. All 4, right?
Mm-hmm. There you go.
Yep.
7.
To the...
1.
Yep.
Head out.
Head, yep. Cool. This one's going to go there first, small attack.
Okay.
looking for a
good.
Six to
knock
hit.
Knock down, no matter what.
Yep.
Dead?
Yep.
Hey, this one.
This one, yep. She is going to see if not quite in. So she'll take her second attack there.
Sounds good.
Actually, no, I didn't declare, so she's done. Sorry. She'll take our horns attack right there. That'll hit.
Yep. A nine. Yeah.
Yep.
Dead?
Yep. And then she'll take her lacerator at no one.
Okay.
That's them. Just going to twist her around like so.
Good. Yep. Three more? So it's going to go who's closer?
I'm closer. Oh, yeah. There's two of you.
Yeah,
I'm closer. And then we're who's closer to these two?
Black Banes are going to get their run charge order.
Sounds good.
We're going to go with
that. He's going to run first, 14 inches.
Mm-hmm.
So knock that on me?
Think so.
I die. Knock that on you?
Trying to.
It's
intent to get all three of them like that. He's gonna charge the Arcanum.
Okay.
But Blackbane himself is gonna run. Actually. So, and then these guys are also going to run.
I'm going to try. I'm really going to try.
Like that. Right. So the one charge right there, I'm at 8 on dark node. I need a 7. That'll miss. They're done. Saxon's gonna go give these chicks Pathfinder. Yep. They're just gonna run.
I just have to kill Alexis. He does 15. Oh, yeah, she passed.
Sam. Vociferon is gonna run. He's gonna run over to here, like so. Darabrafe's gonna go forward to right here.
Yeah, that's why I want to shoot first.
Yeah.
So you know what? He's gonna just mosey back here, be on death. Again, like right there. These guys are gonna run. I'm just moving them 5 then. He can go to full 10. So he will. So he can. One, so 1.5. Slam.
I don't want to do it if I can't kill
them. These guys are going to do the same thing.
Oh, you haven't done it yet?
No, I moved them up and dug them in.
That's right.
I forgot about they started
that. Back here. I was going to say, just do it, man.
Yeah. Oh, they die if I don't bring them
back.
Have I worried about hitting yet? I wish I had, like, unfreeze. That would be super
high. Oh, yeah.
Unfreeze would be great. These guys are fucking
going
to go.
Can't go where
Amaze
going to.
We're going to run a charge.
Move his 6 to right here. And he's going to scuttle away. Right here, like so. Alright, that's me.
Drop side and touch.
Run. some of them. Right. When I treat them okay.
There's your control open.
Yep.
So here, blood razor on me.
You're on two?
Yeah.
Armor 19?
Yep.
18 boxes, right?
Yeah. Let me double confirm for you. 18.
Right? Is that it? Horns? Is that it? That's why I need 8. Oh, yep. The other girl ran. Right.
And these go away, right?
Yes, they go away.
Yep.
Okay. If I can't kill her, I can't catch her. If she can't catch her, she can't knock her down.
And he is corporeal?
Yes, he is. Yep.
I am going to...
Who's in charge today?
That's not in my way. Don't move around it. Okay. Activate these gents first.
Yep.
It's a 13 is the power strength. What's your armor?
So dice minus 1
is 5, 6, 7,
8, 9. 9?
Yep.
Yeah.
How many
do
you
have? Really?
He's gonna go.
Okay.
So the cav will go.
Yep.
Get a run charge.
Okay.
He will charge this Blood Gorger.
Sure.
To move over 10.
Yep.
To impact here.
Yep.
Defense 12.
Defense 12.
Me a 6.
Yep. What do we got?
That's the reroll. Because okay. I would cock. Nothing. This one is going to go?
Yep.
Actually, the leader is going to go.
Okay.
I don't need to be greedy about it. It's going to start from here. He'll curse her.
Okay.
Here?
Yeah, sure.
And then he's just going to run. Is that right? No. He'll charge.
Okay. The
charge her.
Leader is?
Yeah, the leader's going to charge her. In a large base.
You should be in right there.
Good.
Yep.
It's gonna go?
Yep.
Charge. Actually, he's gonna go. He's gonna charge her.
Okay.
So come through?
Yep. Does he have the full distance just to make
it's
sure?
It's 7 to here and then 3 more.
Okay.
Off of it. Plus, plus
okay.
The reach.
Yep.
I go to an 8?
Yep. I'm a 14.
So I need a 6.
Yep.
Miss?
Yep.
Ouch. Okay. Charges Blood Gorger over here?
Yep.
All right, charge that Blood Gorger.
Okay.
So 10 inches is the total movement. Same thing, we'll impact here.
Sounds good. I'm a 12,
a
so...
Six. Miss?
Yep.
Final one, we'll just run.
Okay.
I'm going to cast...
There. Charge tax.
Yep.
Go to the leader first?
Yep.
Mat 10?
Yep.
Need a 4.
Need a 4.
Dead? Okay. His charge attack here?
Yep, a 15.
I'm gonna
armor 15.
Armor 15.
Mat 8, knee
yeah,
4.
Yeah, yep.
Hit barely.
Yep.
Four. Tough check.
You're a straight 15, yep. Tough.
Kay.
This one, right?
Yep. And then he charged that one.
Yep. Oh, does he have. Oh, sorry. This one, that one, that one. That, okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
Uh-huh.
Yep.
10 hits.
Yep. Not tough.
Okay. Yeah.
How to clear, how to clear, how to clear, how to clear.
No, I got to sit on everything.
Oh, that wasn't part of the plan.
We will spend a soul, we'll shoot at mortality, and I need a high number.
It's going to be sixes.
Scarlock's going to go. He's going to go up six.
Tartarus will go.
Okay.
About the sixth right here?
Yep.
The eight, curse.
Okay.
Bane Thralls will activate.
Yep.
They'll do run charges.
Okay. Just be wary of the each one.
Yep.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm not gonna make it to her.
Mm-hmm.
So he's gonna charge here.
Yep.
Charge here.
Yep.
Charge her.
Yep. Sounds good.
Please. Then try to get this last one in.
Okay.
There, that one's going to be hairy. That's bumping now. Look good to you?
You tell me. It's whatever you. I trust you, whatever you see. It's hard for me to see just because of the angle here.
Yeah,
so
no, it's good.
You. It's good, okay.
Yep.
Yep.
Run.
Yep.
Run. Run. Run to here.
Okay.
Intending to be facing forward.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Yep,
attempt to. I'm trying to block line of sight.
Oh, okay.
For the free
from her. Yep.
Yep. So then he can charge her.
Yeah. Sure.
Yeah.
I just want to make sure he can.
Yeah.
Fit through.
And the other line. It's there.
Right. Here, I gotta use a proxy because I think you would bump into.
I think so too. It's really close. So if we, I got a small base.
Okay, cool. Right there, yep.
I got
what do you think?
You're not all the way on that. Okay. You'd have to be there.
Okay.
So that looks like Eclipse.
I think it. Okay.
So I would fail here.
He's got cover now, too.
Run to there. Start here?
Yeah, sure. So the curves, they're basically 12.
Need
so
sixes.
Need sixes.
Hit.
Yep.
Dead.
Dead.
Another attack at redirect here?
Yep.
Eight.
Yep, dead. And they got effigy, so they're good this turn.
Yep. Knights will activate.
Okay.
Yep.
They'll get a run charge as well.
Yep.
Just charging into this one.
Okay.
Yeah.
And shoot well immediately. You probably could. You got a couple guys.
Just gonna run.
Yep.
Here.
You're a 16.
He does 3 right here. Does that look good to you?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Okay. So 3, and then go another 10 right here.
Yep.
Six again?
Yep.
Hit?
Yep.
She does?
Yep.
That was my fault.
Arc nodes and activate. Take a free strike.
Yep.
3.
So I'm taking, yep. Do you want to put it on my clock? Yep. So 2 free strikes. I'll do her first. She's going to free strike with the lacerator. She goes to an 8.
Yep.
Let me see if carnage is a turn. So nope.
Yep.
So we need a 7.
Yep.
That'll miss. Same with him, looking for a 7. That'll miss. You're good.
Does 3?
Yep.
Right there?
Yep, sounds good.
Which is going to activate? Move over 4.
Yep.
2 more.
Yep, sounds good.
It's going to spend 3.
Yep.
Arc a parasite.
Yep.
Here. So that is your 13.
Yep.
You have to hit. Boost.
Yep, sounds good. Thank you.
Hit.
Yeah, sure.
Spend his other 3?
Yep.
And I cast the Breath of Corruption?
Yep.
Here?
Yep. Got it.
6, 7, 8. You're 13?
Yep.
You're 6?
Yep.
Hit.
Yep.
Pal 12 kills her?
Yep, and it gets him.
Off 7?
Yeah.
4?
4, yep.
Off feet?
Yep, sounds good. Hopefully you don't catch too many of them, but we'll see.
Fourteen's here, I think that
I think
one's
he's
out.
Out.
It's these two, that one.
Yep.
That one.
Yep, I think you get her.
Yep.
Make sure.
Yep.
So these guys, basically,
yep.
Right? Yep. 4 points on him, though, right?
Correct.
Okay. 3, 4, yep.
Start here.
Yep, sounds
it's
good.
It's effective pal 8.
Yep.
So 5.
I'm a 12, so yep.
Hit, kill.
Yep.
That one there. Kill.
Yep.
Blackbane has boxes.
Yep, he does. So minus 4.
Doesn't matter. Nothing. This one here?
Yep.
Dead?
Yep.
The leader there?
These guys are... Who are we doing? Her?
Yeah.
Yep.
She lives.
Yep.
That one?
Her, yep. Need an 8, right?
Yep. Dead?
She's gone.
On the captain?
Yep. They minus 8.
Or
One?
1 point, yep.
So you're
going to
try
and
get the one.
Okay,
yep.
Refill?
Yep.
Boost Hellfire against Gatsby?
Yep, sounds good.
Looking for an 8?
Yep.
Hit?
Yep.
How
actually, do you get, because I get a cloud now, right, from Caustic Mist?
That's correct.
Okay.
Yes.
So it would be it was a 10, right?
10. I rolled a 6 and a 4.
Okay. Right. Okay, cool. Yep.
And then I think the other one was
19, so minus 5.
I'm not going to hit again.
What's up?
Just talking to myself, trying to figure out if I want to boost or not.
Okay.
I'll boost.
Yep, sounds good.
So a 5 we said?
Yep. I think it's a 14, right?
8?
8, yep. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
Measure kill box real quick.
Yep.
Sit on the 2.
Yep, sounds good.
Miss are going to activate?
Yep.
Advance?
Yep.
7.
Good.
7. Four.
Yep.
7.
Yep. 7. 8, 9, 10, 11. 7. Do I need a 6?
Yep. How? 10, 11, 12, 30, 14. Yeah.
So minus
6.
2.
I
start with 18.
You've
done
7
ends right here.
Yep.
That
sounds
looks
good. Okay.
Clear path to me. Just tripping all over myself.
I
think she's gonna be able to see him. All right, we're gonna attempt a 5-man
yep,
over here.
Sounds good.
From here.
Yep. I'm just gonna measure to 12 to make
yep.
sure. You got it. Yep.
Okay.
Hit. 7 plus, yep.
Yep. Because I ignored the concealment.
Yeah.
Pal 15.
Yep,
all 4.
Sounds good. All 4.
9, 5?
5, yep. He has 1 left. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, yep.
So let's check some lines.
Yep, sounds good.
I want an attempt with 5 leading off of here.
Okay.
There.
With
this one here.
I think you're fine. Yeah, yeah.
I think I'm good with Selena too.
Yeah, I think you're good on both of them.
Yeah, that's good.
Yeah, you're good.
Okay.
On.
Lead off of here.
Yep.
Measure the 12 for Selena.
Yep, sounds good.
12.
Yeah, I think you're in.
Yep.
Do it from this end.
Yeah,
good.
That looks
yeah,
good.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yep.
4 and a.
He is a
6, 11.
So she's still hit, right?
Yeah, because it hits a 15.
Yep, sounds
barely.
Good.
Off 4?
Yeah, yep.
Good game.
Yep.